Think differently.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh
no! I am currently in LA. I'm staying over at my friend Jed's house. I just went last night. My friend Kelly's also here.
No way.
No, he didn't.
Good morning! You guys know that I just graduated from college, so now I'm officially free. You guys saw the title. This is vlog number one, my first video out of college. And yeah, I'm super excited. Now that I'm done with school, I have no other priorities other than making videos. I'm super excited not to have to take tests, do homework. I'm finally free, so my number one priority is just making videos. I'll talk about it a little bit later, but I'm very excited. For now, I have 2 days here in LA, so yeah, we're gonna have a good time.
You're at your service.
What's up, bro?
How are you?
You good yourself?
Good to see you.
Huh? You back out here?
Yeah, you know, just for 2 days.
All right, I love
you. I'll catch
you
later.
I love you.
Bye.
I said I love you.
Bye.
I said I love you.
I love you.
Two.
I get the fuck out of here. My guy Ralph always hooks up the cars whenever I'm in LA, so shout out to Ralph. So right now I'm headed to a lunch. I have actually got a meeting with the founder of the startup that I really like. I feel like whenever I'm in LA, I'm always like meeting up with a lot of people, and honestly I just like DM people on Instagram and I'm like, yo, let's grab lunch and hang out. So I'm pretty excited about this meeting, except I'm running late, so I'm gonna put this camera down and drive.
Don't play with me, you broke my heart, but I'm also so obsessed with you. I don't know if I love you, I don't know if I hate you. Baby, it's time to get on my way.
I'm back. Hello. Alright, let's do a Q&A.
If you were given $10 today,
yes,
what would you do with that money?
I would buy one iced vanilla latte. Oh my god, I'm so relatable.
Can... I'm so relatable.
Two.
No, it's...
What's your net worth?
Honestly, probably like 50K. I don't know.
Is that an honest answer?
Dude, I don't know. No. I hope it's more.
What is it?
Nuggies.
Dude, I don't know.
You don't know your
net worth is like basically all my assets, right?
Yeah, everything. But, okay, let's just say like cash.
How much cash
do you have in your bank account? This is what the people want to know, Kelly.
That's actually a great question. I spend so much money that I don't think I have that much in my bank account.
Okay, how much?
I don't know, like 200,000?
Is that an honest answer?
No, that's too much, bro.
Just tell, okay, whisper it. $2 million? Oh my god, and you still won't buy me coffee?
I'm so relatable.
You know what mine is? $1.85. Here's a screenshot.
It's so relatable. I used to be broke, guys. I really did. I came from the hood.
Chris proof.
How has being
What the fuck is wrong with him?
Dead.
Do a handstand for over 10 seconds or you're dead to me.
Give me 10 bucks if I do it.
Yes.
Oh, that's the weakest handstand I've ever seen. Let me see it. Let me show it.
Oh, God. Wow. Hold this.
I'll beat you and Jed combined.
Think differently.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no!
That was almost so bad.
Yeah.
You almost kicked the TV.
Yeah, that was almost bad.
My sister broke her ankle doing that.
I bet this heart's all over the world tonight. What a lover who makes you feel. How happy when I'm with you. Alright, so we made it to Venice Beach.
Mm-hmm.
We're skating around, all these skaters.
God damn it.
Working hard. Hey, watch this. Ghost
kickflip.
Yeah, I did it!
I don't even know this guy.
All of this commotion and the bullshit that you did. Cut my body into pieces and just throw me off a bridge. I think it's fair.
look like you're like fucking naked and you're just like coming out of the car.
Dude, having sex in the back seats. Dude, wait, my ass is stuck.
What? Okay.
I can't.
Kelly!
Dude, it's like taking my. Oh.
You got nice. It.
Good job.
It's getting steamy in there.
Alright, we made it to the mall. Pretty tired from Venice, but we're gonna try to chill and eat for a little bit.
I wear your hoodie on. Hey, what's up?
Oh, a camcorder. Nice
Natalie.
Cute.
What's good?
What up?
How are you?
Good.
Jimmy. Ooh, Ducky's here. I haven't seen Ducky in a while.
Oh, it's a party now, baby.
Oh!
It's good. How are you?
Good, good. How are you?
Good to see you.
Welcome back.
Welcome, welcome. Dude, it's party now. It's literally past midnight. Yeah, it's like 1:15 a.m. But I'm getting some food for some friends because a bunch of people just came over to Jed's place and I'm really hungry. So buy your friends food. Why won't you go away? You say you hate me, but you stay banging my line. Why do you want to break my heart and love me at the same time? Stupid bitch, you came from hell and made me lose my fucking mind. What did I do to deserve this? You just gave me a hard time. All right, you got a big day tomorrow.
We'll keep
time
talking.
For bed. Say goodnight.
My eyes are so itchy.
Say goodnight.
I can't. I'm so
say
itchy.
It. Say goodnight.
I may see you.
Say goodnight. Say goodnight.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Get out my way. Get out my life. I'm so sick of you just playing games.